De mine hele. Crack open a yerba. And it's time for Sora. All right. Eventually, the game's gonna, you know, load. There we go. There he is. We got the stage, the music, the update. You know, I'm gonna be honest. I was a little disappointed by the update. Why am I looking at replay data? Oh yeah, I was gonna go to the shop. I was a little disappointed, not gonna lie. I thought there would be a bit more to the patch, considering, you know, it was the last patch, but I guess it didn't really have that big of a priority. Oh well. Let's go to the new stage. Hey! Thanks for the 16 months, guy. I'm doing Japanese homework and I see Sora in real life. Hold on. It still doesn't feel real. Wow. Oh, this is so sick. I'm definitely using this skin, most likely. There we go. Like, I'm 100% using the Valor form skin. Oh my god. Look at him. It doesn't look like that has too much a landing lag. That's a shammy. Or chimmy, I mean. Not bad. He has a crawl? Why does he have a crawl? That's funny. Oh man. How much does that do? What the hell? That should not do that much. That's not okay. Oh, what? Wait. Oh, wait, what? Oh! I understand now. Okay. Whoa, what? Okay, so like, That's crazy. I know, it's the key noises are so good. Okay, so I think I understand how his side B works. So the lock on only happens if you're pressing B. But if you just move the stick, it'll go the direction you want. This is a... Oh, that has a scoop hitbox. That uppie does not hit behind him at all. So I think that uppie to side B requires some percent. Okay. Fire is pretty much the same speed as it was shown in the presentation. Not super fast. The dog is kind of slow. That doesn't seem to work. There is that. Can you really just not get anything off of that? Dang. Do I want to try? Thundaga, I think that's going to be good for probably just like edge guarding. Did that combo? Man, I wish you could like switch them. Like if you were holding that and pressing B, like holding shield and pressing B, that would be good. Okay, so does this combo? Well, how much is it normally? It's 6. Okay, I think it did combo. So down throw blizzard works. Okay, that's kind of like a kill throw, I would think. Let's try to like 100. Around there. Oh wait, you gotta move a bit. Nope. There we go. Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god. Does that kill from like stage. Okay, I don't know how. I think Sephiroth, if I'm remembering correctly, is kind of light. I guess it's not that big of a surprise. That's strong. That's also strong. Good lord. Granted, that is without like any DI, so that might be a kill throw. Let's do some online. Alright. How long are we gonna take until we see our first Sora? I don't think it's gonna be super long. Let's see. Oh yeah, I have to play on Wi-Fi because what is with my voice? Sorry. I couldn't find my LAN adapter that I had. Oh wait. Double jump cancel? Uh-oh. What the? What is this? What is this rule set? Is this person just going around and dunking on Sora players? Little does he know. I have played this game. Ow. Nope. Ugh. Oh my god. Oh no, just kidding. Ooh. Gotcha. Okay, so I think down smash might be good for for ledge trapping. Ugh. 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 Oh no. Okay. Oh? I thought it was going to be the rest of the song would be playing. Okay, so I have a feeling that double jump rising aerials are probably going to be... Did I like mess up my rule set or something? What is happening? Oh boy. Get out of here.
Oh. I think that dash attack is going to be really important in Sora's game plan. That seems really good. Don't kill me. Yeah, I'm dead. Kazuya Mishima wins. Okay, I don't like this person's rule set. I'm gonna go somewhere else. Let me also double check my rule set, because I don't know, something could happen. No, mine's all good. That person was just doing something else. Come on. The fact that you can just go down so low and still make it back is insane. Nice. Nope. Cool. Ooh. Oh god. Oh no. So that's how we're gonna play? Oh no. SDI up. Come on. What happened? Uncle Jacob, what is with your internet? Oh. Oh my god. We're just monkeying around. Oh god. What? I was not DIing at all. Oh no. Okay, I thought I was dead. I might be. Don't that be me? Am I dead? Yeah. Okay, this person's internet is bad. I'm going. Alright, let's try again. Oh no! Oh yeah, I found this out. You actually can't... You can't use up B after side B. Alright, who am I playing against? Yoshi! Who's playing Yoshi nowadays? Three, two, one, go! Okay. See ya. Oh no. Oh god. See ya. Ugh. I'm not sure what the best way to land is. I guess it would be maybe landing up air, because that move's pretty big. What? I was gonna try and counter. See you. Okay. Gotcha. No. All right. Okay. See ya. I like playing Sora. This is nice. I think a big thing with Sora is probably gonna be this combo move stuff. I think that's gonna be a big thing for Sora. Dipsy Whips. What a name. They're gonna Faraga? Okay. Oh boy. Oops. Whoa. Dude, sort of slippery. Oh my god. Okay, I messed up. God, that's kind of annoying. Okay, so you can just DI that away. Who will win? Yeah, DK rap. Okay. I don't know what happened there. Oh no. No text. I love doing that. That's funny. Oh god. I love that downer. Also, that's probably the best skin. Like, hands down, that is the best costume. God, I'm just so happy that this character's in Smash Bros. Oh no. Well played. Oh no. No. We are monkeys just swinging. God. This is exactly what I wanted. I wanted just caveman. Ugh, I got deleted. What happened to me? I need to start, like, actually challenging that. What happened to me? Oh my god. What are you doing? That works. Oh, come on. Ooh. Wait, what? That's like a physical hit? What's going on? Is it mine? Nope, it's mine. Or, it's not mine. Welcome to my PowerPoint presentation on how Sora should be in the Splatoon universe. Ow. I'm gonna be honest, I think this is probably some of the most fun I've had playing Ultimate. Like, I don't know why. This character is just fun. Soren's platoon is like, hey everyone! Dude, it's like he was right here. Oh no. What's gonna happen here? Get owned. Dummy. Hey, stop that. That's the mix-up. You can never know where I'm going. Dummy. Oh my god. I kind of wish the cancel window was I wish it didn't take as long to cancel out the combo attack. I got owned. I think that the DI for Sora's uppie is super deceptive. Cause if you DI to the left, or if you DI towards Sora, you are dying. Which normally that wouldn't happen for moves like that, I think. Okay. Dummy. All right, if this person doesn't stay, I might go ahead and change my costume. All right. Which one do I want to use? I'll use Dream Drop Distance. That one's kind of nice. This one? No, it would be this one, because it's the third one. There we go. Honestly, I really liked Dream Drop Distance. I thought it was a really fun game. Kirby? What are you doing here? What is this? Why are we here? You're not getting me with Kirby combos, you unbuffed character, I think. Dude, I wish they buffed Kirby. That character is just so unfortunately bad. I think Kirby might be the new worst character in the game with the buff. Actually, no. It's probably Ganon. Maybe. I don't know. Did Ganon get buffed? I'll have to look again. Oh my god. Hello. Hmm. You're not getting me. Gotcha. That up air kills pretty late. Okay. They DI'd straight in. That's a cool victory pose. That's sick. Yeah, they definitely DI'd super in. I hope this person didn't rematch because I didn't want to. Okay. If you catch your opponent like sleeping at the wheel, you just get him. What is this person's name? Fire? Alright. This guy jokes weirdly. Dude, is this you? Okay, cool. Oh god. Super jumping women. Ugh. Nope, you got me. Alright. Oh god. You can't just let someone die like that. You let someone die like that. Strength, joy, wisdom. The three characters of Kingdom Hearts. Oh my god. Okay. Why'd you go to the right? Stream died. Oh shit. Oh, did it reconnect? I guess it disconnected for a bit. Dumbass. They forgot to side B. Ugh. Sky's Japanese homework. Oh no. Oh no. Well, Thankfully, I'm gaming. Sick jump, Walter. Proud of Walter. Some joyous words. Oh god. Daniel. What's Daniel gonna do? Oh yeah, Isabel got buffed. I'm gonna be honest, I don't think the Isabel buffs were that significant. Case in point, shit. Ugh. Can get me. You got me. No. Get back here. I die. I did not mean to do that, but that works. Well, why would you get rid of that? Oh no. I don't know what move I threw out. Nothing, I guess. This is awesome. Dash attack. Air dodge. Yeah, to the right. Dying, probably. Come on. Survive. Drift in. Yes! I live! Actually, I don't want to play this match anymore. Just kidding. I'll see you on the other side of the stage, bucko. Shit. Damn it. I probably could have done a jump get up. Now that I think about it. Very good effort.
Thank you.
It was the best I could do. I think I'm noticing the forward air starter has different knockback than the neutral air starter. It has like a different launch angle. Ugh. Obese Rob. That is a name. Nice. Neutral start. Get me. Nice. Well played. Okay. Very good match so far. Oh god. Ugh. Thankfully, I know how to DI. Thankfully, I know how to die. Alright. Cool. I have no idea how I didn't detect that, because I could have sworn I hit the button. See you. Got ya. Oh no. Quick, to the skies, where we shall have our battle. Forward smash? No. I cannot be, I forgot. Roll in. Damn. Okay. Oh no. Thank you. I could have up smash. Ugh. Do you know how to DI? God, what a funny character. I love doing that already. This is Sora gives it his all. Oh no! Blada. Alright, good start. Oh god. Oh no. Can get me with my aerial drift. I was gonna out smash. Nice. Thunder. Cool. Dummy. Blizzard. Shit. Thankfully, my up air lasts 3 years. Oh. Roll. Oh. What the hell? That was like an almost full shield. That was in. Whoa. See you. Nice. Oops. Man, this sure is a video game. Imagine if I released it there. God, that did so much shield damage. Cool. Oh my god, no. Yeah. Okay, it seems like an unstaled down smash. Definitely is a shield buster. See you. Bad DI. Oh no, I'm getting Sora'd. No! Forward tilt! No! That down smash shield break, I would never have seen that coming. Alright, let's get a different costume. Let's do Timeless River. That's always a good costume to use. Nope. I'm pretty sure it's number 5. Yeah. I kind of wish Timeless River Sora had the like old-timey voice lines. That'd be kind of cool. The winner? How am I gonna win? Fire. Nice. The fire is like a here's to a good game. Oh god, I'm getting wind on. Dude, I can't just... It's so weird not being able to use an up tilt against a grounded opponent. It's almost like they're not meant to be used against grounded opponents. Weird. I say, as I use it against a grounded opponent. Ugh. Dude, get out of here. Oh my god. Ugh. Awesome. Now this. We did up B at the same time. That was kind of cool. Oh god. Don't mess me up. Oh? Cool. Why are you rolling? I don't get it. Why do people roll when I haven't even left the platform yet? Get on. Huh? Up tilt's broken. I'm living? I was scared. I should have countered the forward smash. Air dodge. Come on. Please? Please? Hello? Neutral get up? This is actually a turn-based game now. This is what Kingdom Hearts was meant to be. Okay, I don't know what happened. Double Thundaga? Oh god, my DI! I was trying to drift away. But I got winnered. The winner won. No. I was supposed to win. This was my hero's journey. All right, the winner. Let's see you win. Gotta go fast. That up air is so active. It's insane. Why would they make such a move? Oh, I own myself. Oh my god. Just a little freeze. How many people know that you can only... that you can do only one Sonic Blade? Probably not a lot. How many people know that just using the auto follow-up is probably not a good idea? Because it also makes you predictable as hell. Alright, dogfight. Huh? Shit. Oh god. I have owned myself. Bing, bing, bing. Well, the winner won the 2 out of 3. And I also wanted to change my costume. Maybe one day these costumes will actually load. Let's do Kingdom Hearts 1, Sora. Why not? I wonder... Matty Boy, why do you have 2 stocks, 7 minutes? What kind of game are you playing? Alright. It is now a rule that every Sora main has to start with fire at the very beginning. Can't get me. Oh my god. See ya. Back off. You're finally playing Sora. Nice. I'm so very rusty, but I feel like he's kind of slow. He kind of is. I think that's definitely going to be kind of a weakness, is that like he doesn't have super fast punishing moves. I think a lot of his big stuff is probably going to be with punishing, like hitting someone after they miss a move. Because you have dash attack, you have like jab, you have neutral air. Those are moves that definitely in forward air. And shield pressure, I think, is going to be huge too. Because you can pretty much cancel your combo strings, whenever you want. Like the combo attacks, you can cancel them pretty much whenever you want if you fastball right. That's also going to be a big thing, I think, is being able to cancel the side B. I think that's really good. Oh no. Oh my god, my DI sucked. See ya. Any chance you want to play a few rounds with me and see if my Wi-Fi still sucks? Sure. Oh no. Come out. Oh god. Whoa. That down smash might be super safe. Ugh. Ugh. That up B is... That's a lot of knockback. Alright. Sky, do you want to set up the room or should I? Oh, you already created a room? Okay. I'll join your room. What was the room name?
Step into the ring.
Nice. I'll do Kingdom Hearts 2, Sora. Hi there. And let's just do random battlefield. Actually, no, I'll pick Hollow Bastion. Wait, no, not battlefield. Hollow Bastion. Just normal. Fun times. Ooh, wisdom form. That's a good one. I like the wisdom form costume. It looks really nice.
Three, two, one, go!
You're playing with Joy-Cons. All right. Ooh. Oh God. See you. Well. Ah, you got me. You used Stabza. I don't know how you did this. You used the spell. Get me back on stage. I like that taunt.
Here we go.
Oh my God, that does so much shield damage. It's insane. Oh no. Wind. Thanks, Dream Elements. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh no, you have the combos. And. Good game. Yeah, we tried. Did they change the mouth for that? I don't know if they did. Let's say just one round, that was funny enough. I don't mind doing another. We can have this one be the last one. Ultra mode. Alright. Eagle start.
Oh god.
I don't know how that worked.
Ugh.
I'm out of here.
Oh god.
No. Not the fire. Ugh.
Ah!
I have died. Nice. Combo.
Oh, I have been struck.
Oh no. Nice, nice. That was good, that was good. You did win. I gotta charge my controller. I pound sign winning. You are the winner. Okay. Oh. All right. That was fun. I'll go back to quick play. What did that say? You can't play. Okay. I'll try some training mode stuff until then. Wows the Wi-Fi U? Sure. I don't know. I'm not playing on a LAN adapter. I'm on Wi-Fi, so I wouldn't be surprised if it was me. Hold on, let me hide this just in case it like reveals something I don't want it to reveal. Okay, I'm at 4.7 and 4.0. That's probably not, like, bad, I don't think. No, you know I have net type B. Shit. I don't see how that would be like a bad thing. That's still crazy that Sora has a crawl. Okay, I actually do want to test some stuff. Let's set that to control. Okay. And set this to one frame. Oops. Okay. So it's definitely not safe on shield. But could you do a grab? Probably not. Grabbing does not seem to be an option. What about up B out of shield? Probably not. Let me just... Oops. I didn't mean to do that. Okay, let's try that again. Okay. So it's unlikely that you would be able to punish it, I would think. What about like, cause like the pushback is insane with that. What about a up smash? Oh, that's not a lot. But if you were to try and jump, you're getting smacked. Okay, so from the frame that hits. Okay, that does work. So up smash doesn't seem to be very safe. Let's try forward smash. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11. I guess it's 11 frames. Let's both hold jump. Okay, that's kind of expected. I didn't think that would be super safe. Now what about neutral B? Thunder. Excuse me? What? Hold on. Okay. I don't know what happened last time. I want to try Blizzard. Fire! Thunder! Oh, okay. It might not shield break because it shield pokes, but then you just do that. Let's see, aerials. Okay, the thing about testing this is because Sora bounces off the shield. So like, neutral air and forward air, whether or not they're safe on shield doesn't really matter, I guess. Because if you suspect that they're going to mash something out, so like, if I try and buffer up B, like, yeah, that obviously hits. But since it bounces off shield and that means I'm still airborne, I don't think there's any way I could reach with that. Yeah. I think that's gonna be a really big thing for Sora. Is the fact that you can just do that. Oh my god. How does he do that? How does he do these splits? That's insane. But yeah, I think Sora's shield pressure is probably going to be really scary to play against, because being able to just move away. Sora was in Dance Conservatory, yeah. I think being able to just move away so easily and like just that safety that pretty much no other character has, as far as I know. I don't think even Bayonetta has that. Like, I'm pretty sure Bayonetta, even her forward air, doesn't bounce her off shields. So I think that's going to be really important. Owlman? What is Owlman doing here? I don't know who Owlman is. Nice. Cool. Just mytho things. Dummy. Stop it. This is annoying. Stop. Idiot. Move. Okay. Ooh. Oh god. I have been owned. Okay. Whenever I say dummy, it sounds like the engineer of Team F2. Nice. I hate playing against Pyramithra. Come on. I forgot. You can just keep charging it. Finally, I got a stock. Cool. How do people play this character and have fun? Do they have fun? I don't know if they do. Idiot. Stop. Oops.
This power of the Aegis. I'll take this.
I'm gonna use this all the time. That's gonna be the new tea bag or whatever. Handshake? Alright. That's gonna be what that's called. The fire handshake. GTB stands for Grand Theft Body. That's true. Good thinking. No, it's not another T. Or is the T silent? Or the V, I mean. Cool. Really? Okay. See you. All I know is I'm right, and that's it. Alright, fair enough.
Oh god.
Ah! Whoa. We got a cool person here. That was meant to be an up smash. Like that. I gotta go. Alright, see this guy. Hey.
See ya.
I wonder if that forward tilt reaches below ledge.
Oh my god. Oh god. See ya. What? That didn't kill. Why does that kill? I don't get it.
You're rolling. I thought that said Xemnas. I was like, what? Huh? We broke. Okay. Nice. That was a good match. Good game. And a good reminder that I need to find my LAN adapter, because I don't know where that is. I did not do that. That was not me. What is it? I guess it'd be 5. Alright. Valor form, sort of. Okay. What the hell? Turtle soup? Okay, buddy. You're not getting anything by just camping on the platform. You okay? You playing? Okay. They got me. Nope. Oh, I should not have done down here. They are aware that if they down beam me or side beam me into the blast zone, I'm probably going to survive. Ugh. Ooh. Got him. Oh, I got Owen. Bye-bye. I got bounced like a ball. Solo battle. If a chain chomp steak is on a... Alright. Now this is Sora gameplay. Kinda good. Oh god. Get me out of here. Not even Sora can punish Sora's shield pressure. No. Oh no. little bit of that. Me, that is why you don't do that. That's why you don't just let it rip. That's such a bad idea. I think that is something that people are going to be doing a lot when they play Sora. That is bad. Don't do that. Like, if you see that your opponent is shielding your Sonic Blade, you need to stop. Oh shit. It's time. Okay, I was like, no way that that would kill. Imagine. Really? Wow. I didn't expect that. Alright, I think after this I'm gonna do one more match. See you later. I think being able to put Thunder on stage while recovering is going to be really good. Activated my slow motion ability. Is it my connection? No? I don't know what's going on. Come on.
bit.
Not trying to do side B. Oh my god. Thankfully, I know how to DI. Thankfully, you don't know how to DI. Kill? Yeah, I don't think it'll kill. Got ya. Okay. I think that is my time to go. Because it's getting kind of late. Yeah. I don't know when I'm going to stream again. Because I've got rehearsal and stuff going on. Hopefully I can stream again soon. Like, maybe I'll do another... I'll continue Metroid Dread a bit more. Yeah. Alright, see ya.